All right, viewers, listen, this is the disclaimer. I have really bad memory, okay?
Oh my gosh, it's not gonna save you.
One, what's popping in the streets, everybody? It's King Solly. You already know what it is. I believe, therefore I am. We are here today with a very special episode. You guys can't see me, but you can see these guys. So we're here to test the knowledge. Most cases, we'll test knowledge or whatever it be. Anime, gaming, or it could be music, dancers, whatever the case may be, all the things that interest me and put them under a certain level of scrutiny. So today we have a very, very special video for you today. We're going to have Test Your Knowledge, Mr. Jacorey versus Mr. Mkyflvx. Go ahead and give him a hand clap. You know, I appreciate you. You know what I'm saying? Thank you. Appreciate you, Jacorey, making lots of noise, waking up my daughter. But it's all good. She's not in bed. So we are here, and we are going to get a jump, and we are not going to have any delays. Any final words for you two gentlemen before we get started?
Like I said in the beginning of this video, I have really bad memory, okay? So I'm going to try and cut this out, but please, you have to understand.
All right. Mikey? Anything, Mikey?
Yeah. What you're about to see is a demonstration of brotherly love. I'm going to let him, you know, get most of these right.
Don't listen to him, bro.
and of course, today our audience, who are also in another video that you will see at a later time, our audience, Mr. MJG and T-Sue, you know what I'm saying? Appreciate y'all rocking. You know what I'm saying? They there. They here.
And all right. From our sponsors.
So this is how it's going to work. So I'm going to play an instrumental, no words, because that would be a little bit too easy. 1 point you get for either the artist or the name of the song. 2 points for getting both. Simple. Whoever gets the 10 first is who wins the game. All right. And let's begin. First track, you only get 10 seconds. 10 seconds. All right. First track, here we go. Looks like Mikey's done first. Kick Push, Lupe Fiasco.
Wait, where you at?
It doesn't matter, whoever puts it up first. Okay. As soon as you're done writing, hold it up.
You like 10 seconds, pistols down.
Yep. All right.
And cut. That was a good game.
Bro, I'm literally about to get zero, bro.
Yeah. All right. Legit. All right. On to the next. Even if you only got one, you only got either the song or the artist, put up as quickly as possible. That way you kind of alleviate your opponent from getting maybe 2 points, but they can still potentially get the other one. So you both, if it's not obvious, you both have the potential here to both get points in one round. So there we go. All right. On to the next song. Ah, good deal. 2 points. All right. 4 points for Flux. We out here working.
No, that's the name.
All right. Round three. Mikey is up 4 points. Jacorey is down nothing. Here we go.
Boom! No.
That was the same time.
Okay, I know the artist. I couldn't think of back the guy's plan.
All right, audience, what do we think? MJG, what do we, who we get?
Run the tape back.
That looked like the same fucking time. I was like, boom, I was like, damn.
Both of them?
Jacorey got both of them.
Okay, we got both of them. All right, so let's get a vote. Let's get a vote in the room. Should Jacorey get both points, or should we split them down the middle? But I couldn't tell who got them up, who got their clipboard at first. You know what? For the sake of the game, I'll split them down the middle. So Jacorey's got one on the board. Mikey's got got five on the board. Indeed, he is halfway. Come on, you got to come on with the come on, bud. All right, let's challenge him.
You thought.
All right, ready for the next? Here we go. Incorrect.
What? Wait, do I still have a chance?
Is this the artist or the song? Ah!
Time's up. Point goes to Jacorey for artist.
Woo!
SZA, baby, you saved me.
Well. Just so y'all know too, I put Summer Walker in. That's like her cousin, man.
Lord knows, I can't consign that nor confirm. So maybe. All right, let's see. Okay. Okay. All right. All right, here we go.
There you go.
2 points for Mkyflvx. 7-2.
We both hit it the same way to like
save that. Instead of
cut it
in half.
We saw that. Try to make that shit as short as possible.
Seven to two. All right, let's switch this up a little bit. A little bit of a challenge here. Here we go. Ten seconds up. The correct artist is Luther Vandross.
What did you put?
I didn't put anything.
He put someone crazy. I can't remember, but I'll remember here in a second. But you definitely did not. Tell the fans who you put. Come on, you got to tell them.
No, bro. It would be disrespectful.
He put Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Yep.
He put Earth, Wind, and Fire. I saw the shit.
All right.
That's like the same era, though.
8-2.
That's a little late.
The song was Never Too Much.
Okay.
All right. Let's throw another curveball. Here we go.
I don't want to throw this up.
Time. Answers, yay, nay. Wrong. Let me see it, Mikey. Let me see it.
It's like, I know one of them got to be up there, right?
No.
Who was it? Damn. It was Biggie, was it?
This is Gangstar, Mass Appeal.
Gangstar. Oh, okay. Words, guys.
Okay, then we're good here.
What'd you put?
I put Nas.
We put Wu-Tang.
That's all.
At least you got the correct generation,
yeah.
Which is good. So, all right, let's try.
Dang.
right, still 8-2. Ready?
No!
10 seconds.
Okay, there we go.
Time. J. Cole, middle child, 9-2.
Bro, listen, literally, I had it in my head, and I couldn't write it for like 3 seconds. I was like...
All right, let's...
Ready for this?
That last point, son.
Mm-hmm.
Most likely. I can't remember. If this was anime, bro, I would have shouted. You better do this next time with anime.
All right. Here we go. Ready? 9-2. Seconds. And Flux takes it 11-2. Round of applause. Good job, Flux. Good job. Wait a word.
Like I said, I have really bad memory, all right?
Or you just don't know me.
And that is it. That is it for the prelims. Jacorey versus Mkyflvx. Way to clap it up. Good job, guys. On to the next round. We'll see you guys in the next one.